Good morning, I'm Earth Doctor Reese Halter, and you're listening to Earthcast, SOS.com. Crops are dying in our fields in the United States. We need more workers to pick our food. American farmers say a delay in receiving foreign workers means up to 25% of some crops are dying in the field unharvested. What the frack? Some contractors in California are short by as much as 27% of their labor force. Farmers, the peeps who provide our food, want to overhaul foreign farm workers' visas. But a debate on immigration and Donald Dum Dum Trump's Mexican Great Wall still rages on ahead of our November election. So the farmers' campaign has fallen off the political radar screen. No! U.S. citizens aren't applying to pick our food. Hello, dum-dum. The visa program allows workers to come into America and work on farms where the owners have shown they've been unable to hire local workers. Record number of farms applied to hire workers through the H-2A program last year, with applications for workers up a further 13%. This year, the American Farm Bureau blames bureaucratic delays processing applications for workers arriving on farms late, if at all. The only way agriculture will have access to a legal and stable workforce in America is through legislative reform. Currently, 50 to 75% of farm laborers are unauthorized workers in the U.S. Trump wants to deport every last one of them. If that happens, food prices will soar. Trump is way out of his league. Trump is not for the people. Trump is into Trump and his game-playing power trips. Agriculture and farming founded America. We need food, not Donald Dum Dum Trump and his distorted, nouveau-riche sense of entitlement, ignorance, and xenophobia. Hashtag save nature now. Hashtag love nature. Hashtag love is the solution. Earthcast SOS depends upon you, the listeners. So come on to drreese.com. drreese.com. Scroll to the bottom of the page and click on that donate button or pick yourself up any number of swell books on bees, trees, seas, wild weather, or life, the wonder of it all. Just do it. DrReese.com. I'm Earth Doctor Reese Halter, reminding you to protect our planet.